All right, believers, are you facing the issue of being unable to sell players like this in FC Mobile? You can see here I am unable to click on this sell button. The sell button is disabled right where if I select another player, the sell option is enabled, and I can click on it and sell the player. So in this video, we will learn how to enable the sell option for any players like this. Anyway, before moving to the tutorial, please make sure you have subscribed to the channel for more FC Mobile content like this. Now there are two main reasons behind the sell option being disabled in FC Mobile, which are untradeable players. For basic, there are two versions of cards in FC Mobile which are tradable and untradeable. For example, I have two versions of Roberto Carlos. Both of these cards are similar, but the difference here is one is untradeable, and another is tradable, as the first one is a bit darker or disabled. From there you can understand that it's an untradeable card. Or if we go to the player details, then the market option is locked, so always understand that untradeable cards cannot be purchased or sold. Let me show you. If I select this untradeable version of Carlos, then both the sell and purchase options are disabled. The second one is lighter or enabled, and if we go to the player details, then the market section is enabled, so it's a tradable card, and understand that we can sell or purchase tradable cards. As this Carlos is tradable, if I select him, then the sell and purchase option is enabled. Here all these disabled cards are untradable and cannot be sold or purchased, so there is no solution for selling or purchasing untradable cards. Fix sell option disabled. I hope you understand well, we cannot sell or purchase untradable cards, but here even though this Rashford is a tradable card, you can see the market section is not locked, which means this is tradable card, but also I am not able to sell him. So let's fix it. Let's go to the club section and see the squad. Here I have used Rashford also. So this, if we have used the player in the squad, then we cannot sell those player. So to fix, let's put this Rashford in the bench and see if the sell option is enabled or not. Now you can see here still the problem is not fixed yet, because we have done another mistake, and that mistake is done by most of us. Again, let's go to the my team section, and if I click in this option, then I can choose my another squad. Let's select my squad 2 and see. Now here you can see I have the Rashford in my squad 2 also, so this is reason I was not able to sell him. Also remember, if we keep him in this substitution also, then we cannot sell him, so keep him on the bench and try to sell. Alright, I have done it, and let's try to sell him. Now here you can see the sell option is already enabled, and the problem is successfully fixed. Now I can sell him. I hope you find the video helpful. If it was, then please make sure to share it with your friends. I will meet you with the another one. Till then, Mr. Believer signing out.